And welcome back. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. Kalaya behind me, warming her hands on the bonfire there. Speaking of bonfire, we just burned some documents having to do with the Thalmor and Ulfric Stormcloak and a courier, an Imperial courier. Well, he was never able to deliver those documents. I decided not to give it to Olaf? Coldheart? I think his name was? Not sure why I decided to burn them myself. I guess I didn't trust them very much. So anyway, we have no quests now. At all. These are all past quests. Unbelievable. So, what I would like to do now is go to this Gautier... Well, actually, we're just going to Gautier Manor so we can head down south to Plundered Mine and see what that's all about. Someone at some point told us about it. Just mentioned it. Didn't turn into a quest, but since they mentioned it, it got marked on our map. And it's that way. So we shall check it out. Probably some bandits to go... Whoa, I got stuck for a second. I think I got close to this mine before. Never actually found my way there. Freezewind Hollow. Oh, I went north instead, duh. Okay. We're checking out Freezewind Mine? Is that what it is? Freezewind Hollow. Alright guys, Freezewind Hollow. You seen one mine, one hollow, you seen them all. Oh, we got spiders. Jesus, this place is nasty. Is the eye closing? It's screaming slowly, but yes. Yeah, frostbite venom. Well, I was complaining at some point. That we haven't found it. Well, I wasn't actually complaining, but I was like, wow. No spiders anywhere. Now we got them. They're so loud, too. A skeever tail in there. Oh, I don't need that. You know, this. I wonder if this momentum will bring it through the web. I've actually never tried to do that.
The burden of death approaches. Nocturnal, guide my hand.
Oh, a giant one.
I send you to your rest.
That's it? For this place? Now these giant ones, the only difference is that they have two frostbite venoms instead of one. And apparently this one had some gold stuck up its butt or something. Four dwarven arrows it took to take this thing down. Sheesh. Well, I think I shot one or two in them after it was dead. Spider eggs for alchemy. So they've killed skeevers. Wrapped them up. That's it. Apparently, yeah, that's it. Freezewind Hollow, okay, ladies and gentlemen. Now let's head... She's pushing me. Okay, it stopped seeing me then. It's, what is it? Just the eye is opening and closing. I still got a sneak attack. So it actually saw me then. Strange. The tooth is pretty lightweight. Okay. The goat saw me? Did you kill the goat? I'm so confused. Alright, let's... Let's head south like we're supposed to. Take two from Gautier Manor again. This is south. I'm gonna jump off the edge of the world here. Maybe we could find a better way down. Is that... Am I facing towards that? Yes. Gonna lose Carlia for a little bit. But I think I'll be okay. So they have a few tiny things like that in the vanilla Skyrim. This one place that was just full of bears. That's all it was. Bears. Quite a bit of bears, but...
Ah, another worm.
A worm? I beg your pardon. Plundered mine! Come back, play!
I'm not going to let you live!
No?
Fools!
I think it's up to you. What do we got here? Heads? Oh. These guys are so charming. You know you're in for a special treat when you see they put heads. Alright, I've got a smelter. Don't touch our smelter or your head will join the rest. So this is Plundered Mine? Orcish arrows. Orcish arrows aren't that great. As you can see, they didn't work against me very well. Where's the other guy I killed? I'm trying to run while sneaking. Doesn't work that way. I forget where... Yeah, I don't know where the hell he is. He died right around here, right? I don't think there's anyone else here. Inside, yeah, but... What you got in the sack? potato. Honeycombs, yeah. Heavy. And that's it, right? Yeah. Alright, let's check it out. Aha. Hmm. What happens with the tripwire? You could run forward to that. That's a great idea. I was hoping he'd be caught up in the boulders. Carly is not joining me. What the hell? She would normally join me when I go into a new place.
Who's there?
Nobody here but us rocks.
What's going on? I die.
He killed himself like that. Don't hurt yourself.
I suppose that's the end of that.
These guys are hilarious. Guy bumps into a rock. I die. Search that one, right? Yeah. I think a spell slinger? Is that what it is? Yeah. I thought it said spell singer. That's a book I read once. Hmm. Which way to go? Oops. I see someone way up there. These both probably lead to the same area. Well, it'll be fun to have a solo adventure, I guess. I'll get ore. Ore barrel. Would contain ore. That makes sense. Which I don't want. Oh, it's a dead end? Oh. Oh. Didn't even see the chest somehow. Can't pass up the opportunity for loot. Loot! Nice. Some gems. Ooh, a greater soul gem with greater. Yes! I need more of those. Sapphire. I don't know if I need stamina. So I'll leave that. One way to go. And actually, hold on a second, guys. Okay. I do see that person marching back and forth up there. Very rapidly, literally bouncing back and forth between two areas. I'm gonna leave that person for now, not worry about him. Or her. I don't know what I'm doing. Pressing the wrong button, that's what I was doing. You got another smelter up there. So this is a mine that was taken over by bandits and they put skulls. Oh.
What was that?
What's going on here?
I'll carve you in two. Well, that didn't turn out the way I wanted it to, but it's okay. It's funny how that person just became aware of me all of a sudden. I didn't see him sitting there behind the boxes. Oh, he's got alien arrows. Huh. That means that we might have alien ruins beyond us. Thank you. Cooked boar meat, huh? Well, I guess it's just like ham, right? If I was at all interested, I'd avail myself of their facilities, but I'm not. This, however. Is it really necessary to put master locks like that? Well, there's one good thing about that. It actually starts wearing down the lockpicks I have because it's really unrealistic for me to be carrying around like 250 lockpicks or however much I have. I can't even find the thing. Alright, where are you? Give up. Aha. Getting close. When I get to the end of this, I'll see how many lockpicks I have as well. Because now I'm curious, because I picked up a bunch, but I've used a bunch, and I've probably used more than I picked up, maybe. That's the thing about the master locks. They break right away. Like, how does a master lock make your lockpick more fragile? Is it some kind of, I don't know, something in it that just increases the fragility of a lockpick? Wasn't even that great. So, lockpicks. Haha, more than I thought. 347 lockpicks. Took me a while to get through all those lockpicks. Alright, we continue that way. I don't even need to be sneaking. I don't know why I am. I don't want the pickaxe. Gold, damn you. I wonder where Carlyle didn't rejoin me. So strange. I could summon her, but why not? Go solo this time. She'll only tell me to make it brief if you have much to do. Alright, we continue. Damage health. Take that health. There's another one too. And damage it.
Who made that noise?
I hit her instead. Bandit ringleader. Can't be leading that ring anymore. Or Arcanist? Hmm. I've read that book. Oh, how lovely. Are these people cannibals or what? Oh, an Imperial. What are you doing with all the skulls in the Imperial, I wonder? And the bread. That's the most fiendish thing of all. That there's just bread in the middle of this. Hey, Chief. Looks like my skills have increased. Some of you might get that reference. Where'd this guy go? Oh. 254 gold. See, and I didn't need to pick a master lock to do it either. Alright, we're going up this way. First we're picking some wisp stalks. And some fly amanitas. Oh! What? That's not what I wanted to do. I came from there, right? That's it? Well, there's something up there. I was about to whirlwind sprint over there, but... I guess I might have to. There's no lock on that one. I guess that's it. I thought this led up somewhere else. I don't know how far I can go with Whirlwind Sprint. Let me just see. And that's not how we do it.
Hold the cast.
Not quite. I jump up there? Gotta wait though for it to come back. I'm not completely sure how to get up there actually. Well, there's a chest, but it's open. Let me take a look. I see an open chest. There's something in there though. Some mushrooms. I mean, you'd think that maybe you could climb up this, but it's too steep. Hmm.
Wold, the chest.
I made it. Vigorous stamina potion. Wait. There's something else in there. Oh, coin purse. I can't even... Oh, I did pick those already. That's it? That's it for this place? I guess that's it for Plundered Mine. Alright. For some reason, I thought there was something more to this. Alright, never mind. I have to jump in the fire. Jump in the fire! Jumping on tents. That's a dead end. Carlia, where you at? Hmm. You're slacking off, I'm telling you. Forget where I find these. Tweak commands, yeah. You got stuck?
What is it? Alright.
I love the way she says it. Alright. Okay. Yeah. Short episode, yeah, I didn't think. I thought it was gonna be another multi-parter. Is there anything else around here? There's something that way. An altar? This way? Let's go check it. It's probably not going to be anything big. I'm going to lose her again. Maybe. This kind of looks sort of like a path. Oh, wait. What was that? Oh. Don't swing your antlers around like that. It can look threatening. You scout ahead. Oh, we're very close. Nah. Jeez. Oh. Well, there's stairs. That's helpful.
Who's that?
There you
are. Ah! Oh, I'm still on this.
Boost!
Just a flesh wound? Oof. Damn you! Yeah, you're undoing. Oh, nice. Got one with lesser soul included. I love when the batteries are included. Ow. Getting hurt, more hurt by these things than these guys. Watch the skull roll. Oh, he had nothing. There was another around here somewhere. Was it Atronach? Quite helpful. What's going on? What the hell? Alright. Man, I've seen a lot of bloody skulls and skeletons, so last me quite a while. Oh, here's the other one. Oh, that was a raised cultist. You know, I'm not sure if it's supposed to be like that or it's bugged, because I've seen a lot of raised things. Oh, look at that. Am I supposed to go in here? Can I go in there? I can't. Come on. Thank you. Can I whirlwind sprint? That's probably higher than I am. No, I don't think I can get in there. I can't jump on anything, can I? Ugh. What's stopping me? I don't know, maybe you're not supposed to go in there. Shrine of Namira. Alright. I'm guessing that's just the shrine then. Unless... Oh no, I'm still up here. Never mind. Shrine of Namira. Got it. Ouch. He just looks interesting over there. Can we get to the top of that? I mean, what am I looking at? Dunno. Dunno what that's all about. Well, thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll tune back next time when I explore more areas. Cave. Oh, there's a cave that way. I'll probably move that way next. Yeah, you go help yourself over there. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.